Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm sharing few border designs that you can easily make using one stroke painting technique. You can use these designs on your kurtis, necklines and sleeves as well. I'll be showing how to use them on fabric in my upcoming videos. And if you want to see more such creative and beautiful border designs using one stroke painting, then do let me know in the comment section. And if you're new to my channel, then do hit the subscribe button and also press the bell icon to stay notified as soon as I upload a new video. So I'm using round brush size 1 and I'll be using different shades of Fevicryl acrylic colors to make the border designs. And right now I'm making them on paper, but I will show how to use these designs on fabric as well in my upcoming videos. So these were the border designs. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you like this video. Please do share your reviews with me in the comment section, and I'll be back with more such creative and interesting ideas in my upcoming videos. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.